tonight, I thought we'd play a little blackjack. What do you think? Yeah? Cool. Now, I thought we could really make it interesting. What do you think? All right. So, got this pack of cards right here, ready for you. Give these a little shuffle. Oh, that was not very good, was it? Let's try that again. Oh my goodness. I'm usually better at shuffling, I swear. Players got 6, dealers got 2. What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna hold, huh? Let's see. Players got 16, dealers got 8. 19. Dealer wins. That's all right. You'll get it next time. All right. Players got 8. Dealers got 5. What are you gonna do? You'd hold again. All right. Let's see. 19 for the player. Let's see. 13. 17. Dealer. What are you gonna do? Really? You want a card? Oh, you busted. Oh, man. That's too bad. I'm gonna have to take this little chip and put it back over here on my pile. So, how you doing? Are you thirsty? drink. Ooh, ace for the player. Three for the dealer. What's the player gonna do? Hit, huh? I'm a big old bust. Oh boy. Are you ready for that drink now? Alright. So, this is what I got for you. Highland it. Oh, no. Now that's just is not your night for cards, is it? Seven for the player. A 21, a hard 21. Let's see, 14, 17, and a bust. All right, good job. I'll give you that. And a check for the player. A nine for the dealer. You're gonna stay. All right. 17. Oh, bust. You know what? I'm the dealer. I shouldn't have hit on 17. And you had 20. All right, seven for the player, a king for the dealer. Is the player gonna do? Hit. Hit. You're gonna stay. Let's see. You got an 18. Let's see. Dealer's got a 12. And a bust. Player wins again. I think that Scotch is luckier for you than it is for me. And a 10 for the player. A 6 for the dealer. You're gonna stay. All right. 13. 15. And we're out of cards. So I guess I gotta stay. Player's got 19. Another round. Do the bridge after shuffling, though. Don't know why. You came to play with me today. 7. You're gonna stay. Okay. Player's got a 17. Dealer's got an 11. Oh, I win. 21. Let me just take that guy right here. Put him back on my pile. Ooh, queen for the player. Jack for the dealer. You're gonna hold. 19. Don't blame you. Dealer's got 17. Good job. You can have that back. This is really good. It's very smooth. Let's see what it says. Aged 10 years. This classic Speyside single malt is a bright golden amber in color with a floral and citrus nose. Medium-bodied and easy to drink, with a delicate, fruity character and a dry, complex finish. Sounds about right. It is very easy to drink. Nine for the player, 10 for the dealer. What you gonna do? You're gonna stay. Okay, let's see. 19 for the player. Oh, 20 for the dealer. You're gonna hit. Alright. Twenty. Nice. Dealer's got 17. And dealer's gotta hold on 17, doesn't she? So you win. Player 8 for the dealer. You're gonna hold for 20. Dealer's got 13. 15. 16. And does dealer hold on 16? Or hit? And I bust. I'm having a really good time with you. Thanks for coming to play with me. two for the player, king for the dealer. You're gonna hit. Hit again. Ooh. And again. And a bust. 22. Ace for the player, three for the dealer. You're gonna hit. Hit again. 20, huh? Dealer has six. Six for the dealer, six for the player, ten for the dealer. You're gonna hit. Oh, 19. That's respectable. But I got 20. You busted. What am I doing? All right. I'm going to take that. And we only have one card left. But you can come my way with two chips that you didn't have when you came in. So that's pretty good. Anytime. All right. You're always welcome. We can play some more cards. Or anything else you like. Anytime.